Go get it.
Thank you. only 1 teaspoon. So you put like 3 teaspoons of butter, 3 teaspoons of brown sugar, 1 teaspoon of vanilla. And then optional sea salt. Pour it all in a pan. Stir it up. It'll start bubbling. Just keep going, keep stirring. You gotta dissolve the sugar.
Go ahead. And make it thick.
Just medium heat. You don't want to burn it. Just medium heat. Just keep stirring. You can use a whisk, spoon, whatever you want, and it'll just start turning brown, caramel, and it takes like 5 minutes. And it is good.
I'll grab your 2 balls and put them right in there anytime you'd like me to.
Thank you.
Hey, don't put on this.
Don't do it! Hold the ball!